Now, you know ratios in your everyday life. Here's one, distance over time. Okay? You'll walk a certain distance, it takes you a certain time to get you, and that speed is velocity, or speed. And that's just simply a ratio of how much distance you covered in a certain amount of time. 50 miles per hour, 20 miles per hour, 1 mile per hour, 2 miles per hour, 22 miles per hour, 1,700 miles per hour. Okay? Another thing you look at is prices. Prices is a good measure to go up against money.